can tell you this. I love to play guitar. You are going to get more notes for your consumer dollar than you have ever seen in your life. But the other thing is too, a lot of my set is my stories. I have toured 58 countries. Now I know there's over 200. I have been to China alone over 15 times. I have 10-year visas to India, to Brazil, and China. All because of playing a guitar. And I've never, ever, ever taken it for granted. Well, one time I was in Portugal and they wanted me to drink port wine. Want to know something about port wine?
Yeah.
If you drink too much of it, you poison yourself to death. Yeah. Why do you think the British screwed up? They're like, oh, I like this now. And so, anyway, but I love to perform. And tonight is the very, it is absolutely, the way I look at life, tonight is the most important show, the most important thing I'm going to do. I look to the future, but I stay right in the present. Yeah. Anyway, here we go, tribute to Dime. Are you ready? Yeah. Now, one last thing. I don't always play with tracks, but when I do, I use Bobby Rock on drums. He's pretty good. You know, plays with Lita Ford now. He was Nitro's drummer, Vinnie Vincent, Invasion, Slaughter. And then a lot of the tracks, when I play, I use famous other famous musicians. Here is Tribute to Dime. Are you ready?
Yeah!